Thank you, music man. Good morning, everybody.
I'd like to.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to extend my deepest thanks to NBC for making all this possible. I would also like to thank the Arab Emirates for opening its arms to WWE. We have a wonderful 3 shows tonight planned in Abu Dhabi. It is truly a pleasure to be here in the world's tallest building in Dubai. It's unbelievable. If you take a look just at the view of the buildings, it is a skyline filled with prosperity. This place is truly a fantasy land. I have been around the world and we spent just a day here. And it truly is unbelievable. I'm so happy for us to be here. This is the first time we've been here. Everybody just sit down for a second. I got this one. For those who don't know WWE Superstar Kane, we've had a bit of a disagreement in the past. I think we don't need to do anything stupid.
There was a reason we wanted to fight it. Just take it easy. Maybe the press conference should be over at this point. I think maybe Ben can take him aside.
Take him, John!
I think that ends the press conference. Sorry, I had to take care of that. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoy us.
Yeah.